Get the fuck out of here!
Why is this sending shockwaves through the corridors of...
Your Honor, the defense calls Jay's best friend and closest confidant, Silent Bob.
Who?
Do you swear to tell the truth? The whole truth and nothing but the truth? So help you, God.
If he won't speak, the witness is dismissed.
We find in favor of...
Big American Party!
Yay!
Everybody disco dancing! Lots of fun, good time for all! I'm having very good time! Robot dancing! Crap full of midgets!
I'm Cruz!
Oh no! You want the truth? You can't handle the truth! Show me the money!
Bob, you're a rude motherfucker, you know that? You're cute as hell. I like to go down on you, suck you, line up three other guys, make like a circus seal. Ew, you fucking faggot. I hate guys. I love women. What you want, Grizzly Adams?
Yo, Dante, that Caitlin Bree chick is over at the Sucky Fair with Dan Whiffler, and they're looking for you.
Did she say anything?
Just something about going to have sex with Dan Whiffler.
I knew it! She thinks I stood her up. Quick, I need you two to tell her I'm stuck at the store.
No time, man. Me and Sal Bob have an appointment at the gorilla cage. We've come to the conclusion that we need more gorillas in our empty lives.
Snoochie Boochie Noochies.
Come, son of Javel! Kneel before Sod!
Snoochie Boochies.
They're not a gift from God. They're an unholy curse from the beast we call the Desolate One.
I don't really want to hear this, Randall.
The first of the fallen, the spoiler of virgins, the master of abortions.
You know I don't like to talk about dark forces, Randall.
Let me help you, A.J. Grandma!
Grandma, what was it like to be on the holiday side?
Late that night, I awoke from my sleep,
hearing unknown voices laughing!